Hello everyone and welcome to this channel Aerospace Engineering Your Engineer, and I welcome you to discuss about the why GATE Aerospace Engineering is important for all the students who are in third year or final year in Indian engineering colleges or foreign engineering colleges of aerospace engineering. So let's see that why GATE 2021 is different. So basically GATE 2021, there are two major changes. First of all, that third year students can also apply. That means that third year students who have filled their GATE form, they have got a very great chance to get a very good rank. Next thing, that they can give two papers at one time. Okay, two GATE papers. The only condition is that these two papers should not be on the same date. So why third year students and fourth year students? And let me make you another column, which is for passed out. Okay, so suppose this is GATE 2021, this is also GATE 2021, this is also GATE 2021. Now let's see how these students are different, how third year student, fourth year student and passed out students are different for the perspective of GATE 2021. Okay, so now see, the students who are in third year aerospace engineering, they have read almost every subjects which come in GATE 2021 aerospace engineering. The fourth year students, they will give their exam in their eighth semester. Their eighth semester means they don't have any academic burden other than the project work, that is major project in their universities. So the main focus will be on GATE 2021. They are already doing the minor project in their seventh semester, and in eighth semester they will be doing major project. Other than that, there will be very easy subjects such as rocket and missiles, computational fluid dynamics or aerodynamic testing. Like these subjects are there in the final year. The passed out students, they have an added benefit that they are going to do the GATE 2021 with fully efficiency and doing all the things. Now what is the benefit for the third year students? Third year students means they will be giving GATE 2021 in their undergraduation. They will be giving GATE 2022 also in their undergraduation. That means that they will get a chance to improve their GATE score as well as GATE rank in 2022. But let me tell you briefly about how GATE Aerospace Engineering works. So suppose in GATE 2021, what happens? Paper comes easy. Okay, suppose the questions are easy. The paper comes easy or easy to moderate in that situation, easy to moderate. So what will happen? Almost all the students will be very easily solve all the questions and the cutoff will rise. Not only cutoff will rise, but also the student who will get the first rank will get most marks. That means the formula of GATE score. So the first scored student will get as much as the GATE score. That means the student who will get 35 to 40 marks, they will not get as much score. They will only get around 400 to 500, the score between that. But suppose in final year, the GATE exam becomes tough. Okay, and when they are competing in GATE 2022, in that case what will happen, that the score will automatically goes down of all the students because the exam will be tough. Now see, it's not possible that GATE committee will make the easy papers two times consecutively. Okay, so that means either this year the paper will be tough or the next year the paper will be tough. Okay, either of the case will be possible. That means if this year paper will be tough, still GATE 2021 students who are in the third year, they will get a chance to improve themselves in GATE 2022. Now final year students, they will be passed out in GATE 2022. So the basic concept is that the students who are still in third year and they have done the GATE Aerospace Engineering and they have filled the form of GATE 2021, they have a great opportunity to get the rank, to get the how the GATE paper is performed, how they should perform in the examination center, what is the strategy for the 3 hours. Okay, what question should be solved first, whether I should do engineering mathematics first or whether I should go in the core, or whether I should do aptitude, or what is their criteria, do I do all the numerical answer type questions, or this year also there's a inclusion of a question of multiple select question. Okay, multiple select question means that maybe there's the same answer, okay? Like suppose I am asking you a question that for symmetric airfoil, what will be the lift slope ratio? So for lift slope ratio for symmetric airfoil is 2 pi. Okay, but for 2 pi they can give some answer related to 2 pi, another answer they can give that 6.28, something like that. Okay, that means it's a bit tricky that the both answers are right, but just they have given the numerical value other than the symbol pi. So these type of questions or something like that may be occur in multiple select questions. That means their basics should be very strong. So GATE 2021 is very good opportunity for third year students. For final year students also, the GATE 2021 is the basic opportunity, because in the upcoming year, DRDO is planning to produce more vacancies, and they are going to get students from GATE 2021. Okay, that means that if you get a lot of score in GATE 2021, a good score, that means you can be get very easily in DRDO labs such as GTRE or ADE, okay, NAL, all those labs. So this is the benefit for fourth year student, that they will get placed very easily. This is the benefit for third year students, that they will get a very good chance to improve their score in 2022. If they have got a good score, one more thing for third year students, when they will be in the fourth year, then they will have to apply for MTech, MS or PhD. But based on their score of 2021 or 2022, whatever will be the best, they will apply for that. Okay, if you have given GATE 2021, that score will be valid for 2022, 2023, 2024. Now you have given GATE 2022. For that, if that score is less than 2021, that means you don't produce that score. You can only produce GATE 2021 and get the rank going. You can apply for MTech and MS and PhD by just 2021 score, if your score of 2021 is more than 2022. Okay, so this is the strategy to apply for MS, MTech and PhD in 2022 when you will be in the final year. Okay, and you will get a very good IITs and everything. So you must prepare for GATE 2021 with your full efficiency in this GATE 2021 for third year students. Okay, so my main focus is for third year students. Now let me tell you some basic things that what you can do after GATE. Fine. So after GATE, what you can do? For first we will discuss for fourth year students what they can do. Okay, then we will discuss for third year student. So fourth year students, they can go for higher education in India. Higher education in India, which is MTech, MS, PhD, or some common thing like MTech plus PhD. Okay, these are the four courses they can apply for. And they can apply for the branches which are aerospace engineering, mechanical engineering, applied mechanics, earth science, atmospheric science, metallurgical engineering, also there are many branches such as ocean engineering, ocean technology, so these are the branches where they can do their MTech, MS, PhD or MTech plus PhD based on their GATE score and everything. Now other than that, they can apply for higher education in abroad. Higher education in abroad. Now I will discuss this whole thing in another video, that how based on the GATE or how aerospace engineering students can apply for higher education in abroad, where we will discuss the whole US scenario, UK scenario, Europe scenario, Australia scenario, that how we will get admission there and what is the benefit of GATE. But in short, I'm telling you that the main countries which take GATE as a part of their scholarship or something like that, that if you have got a good rank in GATE, then you will be entitled to some scholarship there. So the best universities are NUS, National University of Singapore, NTU, Nanyang Technological University, Singapore, and in Germany also it's TU Munich, they ask for the GATE Aerospace Engineering, okay, and many other universities like FH Aachen is there, okay, there also you can do based on GATE Aerospace Engineering. In Japan also Kyoto University, University of Tokyo, they also take the GATE score, okay, and but US mostly depends on GRE score and everything like that, so they don't mostly consider the GATE. But European countries as well as the Singapore, China and Japan, they consider, the Asian countries also consider the GATE score. So these are the benefits when they want to study for higher education. If they want to do this job directly, okay, so what they can do if they have to do job. So for job, if you want to do, if you want to take a placement directly, for job you can be a project assistant. There are project assistant vacancies in various, like ADA, Aeronautical Development Agency, ADE, Aeronautical Development Establishment, or in many DRDO labs, in many IITs projects, there you can perform as a project assistant, and the remuneration is almost 31,000 per month. Okay, that is the remuneration for project assistant. Next thing that you can do is to apply for JRF, Junior Research Fellowship. If you do 2 years JRF or 2 to 3 years of SRF, Senior Research Fellowship, you are already entitled for PhD in some DRDO labs, not in every labs, but for JRF and 2 to 3 years SRF, you are entitled for PhD directly, because you have learned all those things, all those works related to research, that you have done almost a PhD. So this is the benefit of if you want to do the job. Other than that, in Airport Authority of India, AAI, there are jobs of Air Safety Officer, okay, or Investigative Officer or something like that. So they also, there are many vacancies in AAI also for based on GATE score. Okay, so basically if you have a GATE score, you already have a reputation among all the other aerospace engineering students. If you are GATE qualified, then you can do an M.Tech from any engineering college other than IITs also. If your score is not good, then other than IITs, there are many colleges who can provide you M.Tech course. Like the best college I know is BIT Misra. Other than that, the colleges are like IISER, or you can go by CCMT process through any NIT, NIT Warangal or NIT Suratkul, and take mechanical engineering or applied mechanics there, and then apply for the like assistant professor job anywhere in any engineering college. You can start teaching the students like I'm teaching. Okay, so basically if you have done all those things, if you have a very good GATE score and you're GATE qualified, that almost makes your reputation very well. Now for third year students, the students who are in third year, what they can do if you, they are doing the GATE 2021. Now after GATE, if they are in the fourth year, then they have the same thing that I have told you. But if they are in third year, what they can do? So the students who are in third year, how they can perform? Now, before knowing this, how they can perform, let's take a look of the subjects that come in GATE Aerospace Engineering. So the subjects are aerodynamics, aircraft propulsion, aircraft structure, flight mechanics, space mechanics, and mathematics. So what they have done basically, if they are in third year, that means they will perform for the GATE in February, that means in their sixth semester. In seventh semester and eighth semester, the main subjects that they will get, their aerodynamics has already been completed in fifth and sixth semester, their structure is almost completed, their flight mechanics performance and stability is also completed. In propulsion, maybe rockets are in there, rockets and missiles are in their 7th and 8th semester. Okay, the space mechanics, in some engineering colleges or some universities, this is an optional subject or maybe an elective subject. So if the university had chosen or their college had chosen this subject, then they have the idea of space mechanics. This year there are some declusions time, like in the previous year there was many syllabus, but in this year space mechanics has very less syllabus, so there's nothing to worry about. Mathematics they have already done. So basically the third year students have already done all those subjects other than rockets and missiles, but the point is that they will get an extra year of preparation and then they can do the GATE 2022 and then they can get a very good score and they can do higher education in India, higher education in abroad, as well as the placement that I told you about. Now let me tell you some news about also. So basically you guys know that your engineer is already running a live course on GATE Aerospace Engineering, that is Crack GATE Aerospace Engineering in 100 days, which has already been live from 10th of October 2020. So that course is basically, you will get everyday lectures, that is of 35 to 40 minutes, maybe some lectures are more than 40 minutes also, and also you will get the quizzes shorted by the lectures, like the first lecture of matrices and differential calculus. So you will get the quizzes based on that only. In aerodynamics also, if the lectures are of thin airfoil theory, you will get the quizzes based on that also. Also you will get the handouts which will be directly sent to you via mail. Other than that, there will be a various sectional test, there will be various full mock test, so that you don't have to think a second about performing in GATE 2021. You will already be practiced so much, like just 3 years decency. If you decently perform the 3 years, 3 hours full mock test, that means you will automatically get an idea that how GATE Aerospace Engineering 2021 will look like. So you can choose the course Crack GATE Aerospace Engineering. Engineering in 100 days. The link for this course is already given in the description box, and there are already the 4 lectures and 1 live doubt session that is already in the preview mode, where you can watch the videos and you can also solve the quizzes. But today I am telling you one more thing, that I am making 1 aerodynamics lecture also, which is live. So live preview, you will get 1 aerodynamics lecture also, and we are going to finish aerodynamics this particular month, which is in October, and the mathematics revision class will also be in this particular month. From 1st of November we are going to start flight mechanics. So already, if you haven't joined the class, you are already, engineering mathematics has already been covered and aerodynamics has already been covered. Now one more thing, if you are thinking that I don't have the basic knowledge of fluid mechanics, I don't have the basic knowledge of strength of materials, so do one thing, you can join the course Crack GATE Aerospace Engineering in 100 days. You can join me on Telegram. The Telegram group is also, the link for Telegram group is also given in the description box. So join this course and join with me, and we will do each and everything from the basics. You can ask as many questions as you can in the Telegram group, and I will cover those questions in our upcoming doubt sessions. Okay, maybe the doubt session is of flight mechanics, but if you have asked the question of aerodynamics also, then we will cover that also. Okay, so it's up to you, it's your class. So join this course and stay connected with me, and you will get a very good rank in GATE Aerospace Engineering 2021. Okay, so thank you very much, and stay connected. Subscribe to this channel and share this video as much as possible, so that every engineering students who are opted for aerospace engineering or aeronautical engineering, and they are in third year or final year, or they have passed out, they will get to know that this course is already being live in the your engineer. Thank you very much.